Welcome to Salit Auto Sales. What I have here for you today is a 2015 Hyundai Veloster, and this thing is an absolutely beautiful car. Let me show you, first of all, really nice wheels. It's got 54,000 miles. It's a 15. It's clean inside. It's actually a three-door car and a hatch. It's actually quite convenient for storage space, because these seats in the back do fold down, giving you extra room. Let me pan out here for a second. Yeah, see, on this side you don't have a door, so for the rear, so you just, it's like a regular two-door coupe. It's got all the safety features, side airbags, curtain airbags, ABS, traction control, power windows, power locks, power mirrors. Here's your steering wheel, radio controls, and Bluetooth right up on the steering wheel. When I start the car, you notice all the warning lights turn on and turn off as they should, letting you know everything is working properly. 54,701 miles. It's got the large radio. Actually, it's I think it was an option that year with a large backup camera. The car's in really nice shape. Very clean. Fun to drive. You also have... You also have paddle shifters. Again, really nice car to drive, fun to drive. Now, the best way to check this car out is to come take it for a test drive. We're located at 1855 Woodbridge Avenue in Edison, New Jersey. Of course, if you'd like to give us a call, you can at 732-246-4811. You can always log on to our website, see some still photos, or chat with us online at www.salitauto.com. I gotta tell you, we have one advantage. It's a family business over here. This is the one advantage that we have right off the bat. Our ads are real. We don't have these $2,000, $3,000 hidden fees. If you're living in New Jersey, you're paying for the car, the New Jersey state sales tax, $199 documentary fee, $199 documentary fee, tax and title, which, you know, it varies, but you're talking about title about $60, registration $46.50. Again, no crazy hidden fees like you see other in other places. This car is in really nice shape. If you don't live in New Jersey, of course, you'd be exempt from our tax, and you'd pay that in your state as you would with your registration. But straightforward car, straightforward fees. We look forward to seeing you, and we know you won't be disappointed. Have a great day.